there was enough science there for me to consider implementing this as a part of my practice. If you're going to treat a patient ethically and holistically, you should make them aware of all of the different treatment options they have.